Hey guys, it's Simon Payne with TM, and today's video is an unboxing. I do apologise for the angle this is on. Gonna have to be a bit more different because I have the dog's cage in my room. He sleeps with me at night. Let me just see if I stand up and do this so I can see what I'm doing. Yeah. So I put moving. There you go. Right. Yeah, Sammy, who's my new pup, who is lab mixed with Belgian Shepherd, or German Shepherd if you want to call him that. He sleeps with me in the room, but he sleeps in a cage. So I have the cage in my room. So for this video, there's an unboxing. So I was going to drink a bubble tea. I've been to town today with my mum and sister. So, this is, and I apologise about the mess here, if you can see anything, it's just ups and downs in this room. Also, before we do get into this video of the unboxing, I do want to apologise. For the past two Tuesdays, I've not been recording video, and my mental, I suffer with depression and anxiety, and my anxiety went through to the roof. But it's come back down and back to you. I think the reason for going to the roof was because of the dog running around every time and not getting enough, because he likes to howl early hours in the morning. So I think that was why. So it's got 2 weeks off plus it's giving me a thing. So I do apologise as well if you hear noises downstairs. I do have 2 cats, a new pup, and my family's back home. So I went to town in Liverpool and got some nice little things. Right, so the first thing I'm going to show you is Animal Crossing. It says backpack for these, look out for the rare mystery character. Each collect, each pack is one character. It's from Claire's for £6 and it has Euros, Czech Republic, UK. I'm not sure with these, so let's open it. So, inside, I get this. Right, I think what I'm going to do. You might see more of me, but I do apologise. So you have this box, so I'm going to open it. Sorry for the movement as well, by the way. And then in the box, you get this little keyring. We don't know who it is. So, I'm not sure who that is. That's who I got. If anyone recognises him, please leave in the comments who he is, because I don't have a clue. And say I don't play Animal Crossing anymore. So that's that was £6 for a little tuck keyring. Right. I've got the boys back downstairs. Second of all. Now, I've seen these on YouTube as well. They are the five mini brands. So I'm going to open it on camera. I got to see what they are like. If I can find it open. There it is. So when you take the first wrapper off it like that, so I've got more cell tape on. I think I'm gonna, peel this off. I'm sure it opens up. And so our first one, what we've got, let's see, these are mini brands, so it'll be like the shopper brands, yeah. So first one is Blue Diamond, like these sort of, not sure that is. So, right, my angle's all over the place today is this one. Yep, second one. Oh, it's spam. Don't know how many. Oh, that's come off. There's a. This one's our next one. Let's show what this one is. So we have two more. Yeah. Do this one. This one comes with a little checklist. What do you want you got? And that is a pastry. And our last one. For this is a little box of cereal. So they're quite cute. And you get different ones in there, so, and also you get like a checklist, so there is that one. So that is the mystery stuff, which is there. Right, let's see what that, oh, not all the I've seen these avatars on the telly. These are called Nanobites. And in these, I'm just gonna move here again. I apologize for all the moving. Just can't get my angle right today. In these, you scan them. You can scan, and then there's a game at the back which you can play on your phone. So let's get into this. Give me the back of the phone. So, so the ones I know I have are Star. And what you do is at the back to have a scan code, you get the game on your phone and you scan them. And so we got Star. A fire thingy. Fire hose. Let's take out the fire. So we got that on there. We have. Queen or Potter with the scanner on as well. We also have chicken with the scanner on. I'd say these are new to me anyway. I think this is a light bulb with a scan. Skull and crossbones, also with the scan code. We've also got an ice cream with scan code, and then we've also got a pizza slice, and that's got a scan code. And what apparently you're supposed to do is download the game onto your phone. And then you scan each of what you got into it. And you can play the game. But you've also got like a. This is a character. So we're not sure what the character's names are. We've got a character. And then we have a mystery. So let's open this. Let's just see. Right. If this has got, so it's called Nanobites, but it's, it was, I just get this, so it says collect in by Corn Build. So it's going to be like just a little game. So I'm just looking to see what the characters are on this, so I will have to find out how to play the game. Get some stickers by the look of it. And we've got a cupcake. And it has the code on today. Keep all of that. Let's put them back in. They have the scan. It's a little game. And this. I didn't say prices, did I? This cost me 10. Yeah. £10 for this, for all that. The ball, which has all the little branding, the family brands, that's £7 from a tailor shop. Right, this next thing I'm going to show you is a Funko, but I got it in Men's Cans in the UK, and I'm a huge, huge Liverpool fan, so I had to get Mohamed Salah, who is known for Liverpool. And that's that one. Here's it for fantasy. That's what it looks like. And in the back, you can get Alisson, who's the goalkeeper. John Henson, who's the captain. Mane is one of the players. Gossala, how do you say his name? Trent and Robertson. So I've been on the top of them. And then, just before I show you the last. I'll show you the last two. I'm a huge Marvel. Sorry. Sorry. I'm a huge Marvel fan. So when I saw this, I had to get this. Is a bigger one. So this one. This is the, I think this is Santa says. So let's see, this is a size on here. I think this is a Santa says from Funko. To say how big it is to do. So I think that's it. But this one, it is. This is Captain America, but I think it's Captain America in Transformer. So we've got that's the normal size Funko Pop. And then this is 10, I think this is the rare. And there's this one, it's the bigger version. And again, at the back, you can get Black Panther, Captain Marvel, Doctor Strange, Hulk, and Thor. And I think it's, oh no, sorry, the Avengers. And that word I can't pronounce, sorry. So the puppets I got, the Funko. Right. So now, I am trying new stuff. I'm just gonna put this on here. New stuff for the channel, and I wanna try cross stitching. I don't do cross stitching, I have a bit of practicing, but I thought this kit might help. So the first one we've got, these are from Works, this is the way to film. And this said, this cost me, it says 2 for 10. This one, I don't know what the one said, I don't know if I got it cheap. I do apologise, I'm going. So, as I say, I'm going to try cross stitching. And I seen these and I was adding them up. So it comes in a box. You get your sheet, not sheet. Either cotton either comes in. I'm not sure how many counts or how big it is. You then get your, oops, your prod thingy book on how to characters. I don't know if it's got like 10 instruction how to cross stitch, and then you got Winnie the Pooh face. You pick which ones, but it has patterns as well. I don't think I'll be able to show you, but it does have a highlight reduction. You also get you get the hoop. I'm not sure how to make this, so this is new. I've never done one. And then we have our symbols on this. I know which ones to use, and a needle at the back and a cotton. So the book is learning how to cross stitch. You can explain how what you've got. So chart, it shows you how to do the things, such as guide, and then it gives you like tips and tricks on how to do it. Oops, just gotta be careful. It shows you how to thread the needle, first notes. But I say, I am actually new to cross stitching, so. So it does have back stitching as well, but for me, I think I can do practice. For me, it says it's a 55 times for 5 stitches for doing the. It just shows you how to do it. So it's gonna be. I think a little bit hard to start off. Do I have back stitching then? Okay. So on the back of the box it shows you can do Winnie the Pooh's face, Tigger, they're all together, Swing and Pooh. But I know I'm trying it new, so I might ask for help. So that's one thing. And then if I can do it, I'd be proud of myself either. And then the last thing I got was the same kind of thing, but the princesses. I think we have the same thing. I said, this is just. Oops, sorry for this. Just sort of try. As I've never. Well, I have done cross stitching before, but. Okay, so in this one, we get. Okay, so this one's just a little bit different. We've got some stuffing. And then we have envelopes. We've got needle on one. And in there we have. I think this is Ariel because it's going to be Ariel in this envelope. So I'm gonna keep them all together, I think. And then in this one, you're also getting needle. We have, we have Belle as well. So, we have Belle Mermaid to do. And you stuff them up and you do them. And we also have the book. So again, it shows you how to cross stitch and how to sew your own. Also we have patterns in the back. Yep, so I shall try that. As I say, I want a big horse sister, but I want to get into it. And I think I'm going to the deep end buying London 100 patterns on. But I will probably ask for help, which is fine to do. Yep. So, I'm just going to put everything back up on the table so you can see what's up on you at the top. So, this, you see that? Yep. So we got the length, the cross stitch needle from the works. I got the big Captain America. I got the little stuff off the thing for the thing. Whoever that is, please tell me. And then we got the little game, which I'm going to have a little go at. And then I'll get back to you on what it is. So that is everything I bought. And okay. And my little puffer of my little bubbly. As I say, I'm going to try cross stitching. So any tips or tricks about cross stitching, leave them in the comments below. I'll try and link the works stuff down below for you. That's what I've got in my basket and one. Also, with the cross stitching, I am learning, and I want to learn how to do it. So in the comments down below, if you have any tricks, tips, or any ideas on what I can do to the cross stitching with this one. I might do Winnie the Pooh and Tigger, I'm not sure yet. But as I say, I'm new to it, so I am gonna try and have a go. And then I'm going to have a go at this game and I'll get back to you. Yep, and thank you so much for, I got a certificate through the email for watching the start, saying I have 1,000 views on my videos. I am so thankful. And I also got 70 subscribers and I'm also thankful for that. So please keep subscribing, please comment, please tell me if you're about the cross stitching. This is Lindsay Cross Stitch with Pooh and Friends, so I don't know if it's a beginner's. Yep. It's a beginner's stitch. So I'm going to leave it there. I am back and I'll be back for next week as well. I am trying, let's see. So the cross stitching, I think I might pick one and a struggle ourself. That's it. Yeah, so I do have a Facebook group and Instagram, so feel free to follow me. I will link it all down below. I will link these, I'll link the cross stitch with the blue and the princesses down below, so it'll be these two down below from works. Oh, is there anything else? What do you think for the works? That's a good check. Yeah, that's everything. So, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later, guys. Bye, guys.